us, huh?
Yeah, Bully. We good on the thing.
Alright, I'm gonna come pick him up. I'm gonna clean my food. I'm gonna come pick him up.
Hey, have him meet us at the spot.
I got you. I'm gonna clean it up, man. Yeah, everything good. Don't even trip.
Especially now, shit, I'd rather be here than be around him. You know he just got shot at.
Yeah, Ben told you to stop messing with him, but where the big kids at?
You told me to stop messing with him. Clearly, when I told you I wanted, you know, a cute boy or a nerd, you was so against it. Girl, them kids, they come like, I think, nah, that ain't one of them, but shit, they probably come like Saturdays at noon, you know.
I think I want to join.
You want to join?
Yeah, I want to join. Why you say it like that?
You can dance.
I could do some.
Not dancing in your room with your toothbrush and shit don't count.
Boy, that's a lot.
Girl, just come on Saturdays, I guess. It ain't that much. I mean, you pay your enrollment fee. It ain't really no, like, audition or nothing. You feel me? It's just kids from the neighborhood come in and join shit. We just dance.
I could try. Stop trying to trick me. Anyway.
Yo, Marlon, what up, bro? Yeah. Are you good? Yeah. Well, I was calling you for a fool because you asked me about that bit of shipping and I got it right now.
Yeah, two.
Yeah, I got two on. Two all the time.
Hey, Bullet.
Yeah.
Good looking out, man.
Everything cool, man.
Alright.
I'm gonna hit you back in a minute, man, alright?
What do you do that? Now, let me call you back real quick, all right?
Chanel, not like you don't know nobody.
What you want?
Hey, I'm gonna need you to stay out of me and Nikita business,
all
right?
First of all, don't put your hands on me. And Nikita, that's my best friend. Everything that goes on with her is my business.
No, everything that goes on with her is not your business. We are not fucking, we're not doing none of that, so how is this your business?
Because Nikita is my best friend, and you're lying to her talking about some dead girl, your cousin. She is not your cousin, but guess what? She got what she deserved.
So stop the fuck out of here, man.
Do it, because I do know 911.
Well, call him then.
All right.
This damn phone.
Get my phone back.
No, you ain't getting shit.
Give it to me.
I knew you wanted it.
Get my phone back.
Jasmine?
Yeah?
You remember me? Sean from Algebra Class?
Sean from Algebra Class. Sean!
Yeah.
You look so different.
What up?
Hey, what's up?
How you been doing?
I've been good. How about you?
Good. Last time I seen you, you had a baby, right?
Yeah, I had two kids.
Two kids?
Yeah, why you saying it like that?
That's a lot.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you? How you been?
I've been working. You with your baby daddy?
Nah, I ain't with my baby daddy.
You got a man?
Yeah, I got a man, but, you know, it's complicated. Yeah.
Why you still with him then?
Because, like, you know, it's complicated, like I said. You feel me?
You should give me your number.
I should give you my number?
Yeah, so we can talk and kick it.
I don't know, because my man, he a little controlling. But you're just a friend, so yeah, you can take my number.
What is it?
773-259-6743. All
right.
All right. See?
What's your name? All right.
Got a number?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
You getting numbers, huh? You giving numbers?
Oh my God. No, I wasn't giving numbers.
Who was that?
My friend.
Your friend? I know all your friends.
Okay, you don't know him? You don't know all my friends?
If it was your friend, why he ain't already got your number?
Because we ain't seen each other in what, 1 or 2 years?
Yeah, your house, cool. Your ass in the house all the time. Now I see you outside and you out here talking to another nigga.
Oh my God. It ain't even like that. He's just a friend. You act like I'm trying to go with him or something.
That's the same. You hugged the man twice.
Oh my God. Because he's a friend. That's what I'm talking about. You is so controlling.
Controlling?
Why are you so controlling?
Because I'm telling you what you need to do.
So I don't need to talk to nobody else?
Hell no.
What? That sounds so crazy. What are you talking about? He just a friend.
He ain't got no time. He ain't gonna have no friends that I don't know.
Okay, you gonna get to know him then because we finna make
get to know him? How dumb you sound? If you wanted a friend, you could have called Big Mike. Why you ain't do that?
Because I don't want to be friends with Big Mike. I can't reunite with
you. Not gonna be friends with no niggas that I don't know.
I can't reunite with my friends. Is that what you're telling me? I can't have no friends at all.
So you wanna talk to him?
What you talking about? What you talking about?
You wanna talk to him?
What are you talking about?
What's the friendship about?
We can't be friends. You know I got plenty of friends. Damn, I can't have him as my friend.
If y'all was friends, why y'all ain't been friends?
Because we ain't seen each other in about 2 years.
Okay, why high and by. Keep it moving.
Why are you so controlling? That's what
I want to know. Did he ask you, did you have a man?
Yeah, he asked me. What and you I told him, yeah. Why would I tell him no? You think I'm that type of goofy?
Let me find out you ain't telling that.
What's up, Shorty?
Oh, you just scared me.
What's wrong with you? Check it out. You just gonna walk off?
Hey, do you have a phone?
How are you trying to use my phone? You just gonna walk off.
Sir, please, can I use your phone?
Jealous because my hair was longer than theirs.
What you was doing in Inglewood, Dan?
I was hanging out with some friends.
Some friends in Inglewood?
Yeah. You know Brittany got a cousin named Popcorn. I was hanging out with Popcorn and her friends.
Dan, we send you to the best school. We put you in the best community. You and your sister. And you hanging in Inglewood? That's not an area for my kids.
So what you saying is I can't hang in Inglewood?
No, you can't hang in Inglewood. You can hang in, you can go to Chatham, you can go to Beverly, you can stay out, you know, we can't do Inglewood. Because, you know, I think you're sitting here lying to me about your hair. Your mama says it's about some boy.
Ain't no boy, mama be tripping.
Your mama not tripping, look. She said she came to the thing, picked you up, you was in Inglewood, at some boy house. She didn't tell me his name.
How would she know if it was a boy?
She didn't come inside?
No. She stood at the step.
At the
waiting
step.
On me to come out.
Man, your mama said it was about a boy.
I ain't no boy. But seriously, Daddy, I need to talk to you.
Okay, go. What's up? Tell me. What's going on?
I want to know if it's okay for me to go with Brittany and Popcorn to her Sweet 16. And first we going to the mall, then we going to a party.
Brittany?
Brittany that always be coming over here. Okay. Go to school with me.
Right, the little girl. I know her daddy. Mm-hmm. But what about this Popcorn character? Because you see, when I was growing up, I told my dad and mom I was going to Popcorn house. Popcorn was supposed to be another boy, but it was really a girl. So I think Popcorn, you telling me about this Popcorn character, I think that's another little boy that you finna go see, huh?
No, Popcorn is a girl. That's her nickname.
Who would call their kid Popcorn?
It's a nickname.
Yeah, I got some tripped out nicknames nowadays. But look, you can go to the mall.
Okay.
Can't go to that party.
Why?
Where the party gonna be at?
Downtown. I told you it's the Sweet 16.
Downtown?
Yeah.
How you gonna get there?
They gonna pick me up.
You gonna drive?
No, they gonna pick me up.
No, ain't no more. Because you went to Inglewood and you didn't drive.
I didn't wanna drive to Inglewood.
That's the neighborhood. That's all. I don't wanna see you in no Inglewood. You can go to Chatham. You go to Beverly? No, we can't do Inglewood. I work the Inglewood district.
Okay.
I think it's some boy. You gotta give me his name.
There's no boy.
I wanna run. I want his name, I want his address. I wanna run. I wanna know what this kid about. You're sitting there lying to me.
I'm not lying.
Like I said, you can go to the mall. And if you keep talking, I'm gonna send your ass upstairs. And you're going to be in the mall upstairs. You're going to take your clothes out your closet and put them in the bag that you got. And you're going to act like you're in the mall upstairs. It's going to be called the mall of this house. So to check that out. So now you got your options. Go to the mall. Give me the boy's name.
There's no boy.
Okay. All right. check this out. I'm finna go. I gotta go to work. Alright? Mm-hmm. Tell your mama I said, ain't no ball for you. Ain't no party for you. Okay? Keep talking crazy. You won't be going nowhere. You got that? Mm-hmm. Tell your mama what I said, alright?
I'll text you.
What the hell is this girl that is cold as hell? I told her that 10 minutes ago to be here. That's why I do not fuck with her, man. What you?
It's cold.
I'm the one standing here waiting on you.
It's cold out here.
And you laugh like it's funny.
Because it's cold.
But you told me to come meet you, though.
Okay, well, I got something to tell you.
Okay, what you got to tell me?
It's about Tony.
Tony?
Yeah.
Didn't I tell you to stop talking to Tony?
Oh, my God. I don't have time for this right now. Is you going to listen or not?
No, because I told you stop messing with me at home.
You talking to my brother. I should never came to you.
You right. You shouldn't. But you did. So what you here for? What did he do now?
Well, I went to the clinic, and Tony gave me something.
What?
Yeah, and he said he was gonna kill me, he was gonna beat me up, he was gonna come in and have some girls shove me.
Tony gave you something?
Yeah.
My point is exactly, he a hoe.
He not no hoe.
How? He just gave you something.
He probably got it from his girlfriend.
You making excuses for this nigga?
No, I'm not. But you gonna do something about it? He said he was gonna kill me.
This nigga for real?
Yeah, he for real.
He for real?
Yes.
I'm talking about, is he for real that he went to the clinic and he gave you something?
I went to the clinic. He gave me something.
He gave you something?
Yes.
I told you stop messing with him. Now this nigga sending threats?
Yeah.
So he said he gonna kill you?
He said he was gonna kill me and have some girls come by our house and they was gonna shut up our house and all that stuff.
Okay. Where your phone at? How you gonna lock this shit?
What you gonna do?
I'm finna text him. I'm finna call his ass.
He probably not gonna ask him because he gave me something and I cussed him out.
Alright, you know what? When you see Tony, tell Tony, since he went to the threats, when I catch him, I'm putting feet and hands on that nigga straight like that. I'm gonna fuck him up. For real. And I should've fucked you up too.
You can't tell me who I can and can't talk to. But you're right, I should've listened. That's my fault.
Hard head ass. Oh man. The fuck
you
out of here, man.
The most.
Bye. And don't be going over Tony's house.
I'm not.
It's around Christmas time, G. Ain't none of us got our bitches nothing for Christmas. Man, how we finna get this money?
Gotta find some type of way, man. We need some type of way. Fast, man. For real.
Fast. Man, we should rob a liquor store.
Yeah. Nah, man. That's
too risky, bro.
Man, I seen that in the movie, man. The man went up in that man. Man was talking about his mommy, blew his head off. Boom!
Man, this ain't no damn movie.
Man,
this ain't Don't Be a Menace, bro.
So what y'all wanna do? How we gonna do it?
Hit a stain. That's what we can do.
Something fast. Quick stain. That's what we need.
Quick, fast stain. Tell y'all this. I'm not robbing no mothers, no young kids, no old men. And damn sure nobody I know. So, what y'all got in mind?
I got something, man. How about we just rob that nigga Bullet?
Bullet?
Good idea. It's a great idea.
Bullet? I've been knowing the man for 14 years.
That's the point. He don't even know it's us. He won't even think it's us. The nigga won't even see it coming.
Way better, man. It's way better.
But I've been knowing him for 14 years. How we gonna rob?
That nigga got $700,000 in his basement. That's a stain.
Right now.
As we speak.
How much?
$700,000.
So we splitting out the time decent, but at the same time, how we gonna do this?
What I'm thinking, man, listen. Just break in there. Pop his ass. That's what we gonna have to do. You know what's Bullet.
Man, that man got a lot of ammo down there, man. I've been knowing the man for 14 years. He got a lot of guns, man.
Better yet, man, listen. You know his bitch? You know his wife?
Yeah, I know her too.
We can just kidnap her for ransom.
Yeah.
If she right there, it's a good plan. That's a good plan. That's a start. $700,000, man. Come on, man. That's a lot of money.
Damn, man. Man, if we got a plan A, we gotta have a plan B.
Sure. Plan B.
Alright, I'm gonna call. call my mans in the morning and tell them to get us the guns and stuff. Might as well. Shit, ain't. It is Christmas.
Kidnap his wife, man.
Ho, ho, ho.
For real.
Yo, what's up, Chicago? It's going down. The biggest dance down. Christmas dance down is going down. December 22nd. It's going down. The biggest. Get your tickets. Man, we got every dance group in the city coming. We got ABC, Geek Squad. Who else we got? Who else? Right now, 773-698-1481. Get your group in. I'm telling y'all, the biggest dance down is going down.
Turn up.
It's the Christmas dance down by Final Phase and the Juke Cast. It's going down December 22nd. Get your tickets at the FP box office. Call 773-698-1481. The biggest Christmas dance down.
Save a lot of hiring. Damn, we gotta be 18.
Look, Albert, I can't be doing this.
Keep doing what?
Always bad stuff. You always stealing, and you don't go to school. And then, you just lied about going to a job interview.
I just went to a job interview. Don't you see my clothes?
Not with those shoes on.
Really?
Yeah.
You knew that when we first met.
Yeah, but I can't keep doing this. I'm ready to leave.
You ready to leave?
Yeah.
They go to the door right there.
Okay, bye.
Wait, baby.
Albert Samuel Jackson, if you don't let my leg go.
Hold on. I know you just ain't call me by my government name. Camille Cora Smith. You weren't complaining when I bought you all of this.
You ain't buy this. You stole this.
And I stole it, so what's your point?
Look, Albert, I can't have no dumbass.
Oh, I'm the dumbass.
Yup.
I'm the dumbass.
Yup.
No, you the dumbass.
Whatever.
What's 12 times 12? Ah, you don't even know it. What's 6 times 6? Now you the dumbass.
Albert, I'm not no dumbass.
Well, your ass is dumb.
What is ass dumb?
You!
Look, Albert, I ain't got time to be playing with you. Do you really love me?
Yeah.
Then give me a dollar.
What?
Give me a dollar.
Huh.
I need tax. I need tax.
What you need tax for?
You know they went up on Hot Country Curls.
Huh, you need tax?
Yeah.
Come here.
Wait!
Come here.
Look, Albert, if you really love me, you'll go to school.
I'm gonna go to school then.
All right.
Come on. Let's get something to eat.
up, Chicago? It's going down. The biggest dance down. Christmas dance down is going down. December 22nd. It's going down. The biggest. Get your tickets. Man, we got every dance group in the city coming. We got ABC, Geek Squad. Who else we got? Who else? Right now, 773-698-1481. Get your group in. I'm telling y'all, the biggest dance down is going down.
Christmas,
it's the Christmas dance down by Final Phase and the Juke Cast. It's going down December 22nd. Get your tickets at the FP box office. Call 773-698-1481. The biggest Christmas dance down.